pretty excited to see this walnut and hard maple charcuterie board finished. Once it's oiled, it's going to look great.